So we developed the Beretta APX to follow three big pillars. Safety, the first. We have four different automatic safety inside the pistol. The second is the modularity. We have the serialized chassis inside. You can change, for example, the grip, but don't change the chassis and other. And the hand, the ergonomics. Ergonomics, when I'm talking about the ergonomics, is the possibility to change the backstrap. We have three different sizes. We have the very aggressive grip in our slide for use the pistol, especially we are in under stress situation. So the weight we have, our weight is under 1 kilo, 820 grams. And that is why we suggest to use the pistol for self-protection, for law enforcement guys and anything. So it's very easy to use the pistol, and our pistol, the major part of our product are completely ambidextrous. In this case, we have the hold open is for the left to the right hands. Okay. It's possible to change the magazine release from the left to the right, okay? In front of our frame, we have the Picatinny rail for use, for example, if you like to use the torch for watch something or understand where is your target, especially during the night, and the laser system, right? Our magazine, you can see, we use the steel and not the polymer. Why? Because when you use the polymer to polymer, the surface make a grip. And you see sometimes the guys, when you remove the empty magazine, you turn your hands, is a very difficult sometimes to remove it without weight inside. Our no, because we have the special surface finishing and the big plate in the back of the magazine. When you use this, for example, if you have some problem, when you use the pistol with only one hand and use your pocket for removing very fast the magazine, especially in under stress situation, if you have something, okay? Or when you charge in the pistol, when you make the top, okay, you make a big slam in the top, you don't have no one problem. Remember and pay attention, all our products follow the NATO test, okay? We made for follow the NATO test. When you're talking about the NATO test, it's a drop-in test for the first, and the sand, mud, ice, anything, very aggressive test. That is why I tell you before, during my presentation, I follow principally the military market and law enforcement for give in the hands of the guy, the military, especially the military guys, our product, Beretta product, and any product, if you don't pass the NATO test, it's not possible, okay? So, for the last and not the least, I talking about our iron sight, back sight and front sight. If you see the rear sight, you have the big square here, design. For example, if you is unloaded the pistol, right? If you have some product for load and load, you can use any part, your body, your aggressive, your car, any part. If you have maybe some problem with the other hands, you can use this part of your slide for solving the problem, load the weapon and continue to fire, right?